Everyone's ready, and just like that, this tag team match is underway.
Yeah, you know, there's nothing like two teams battling head-to-head. Tag team is always memorable.
All these tag team superstars are living in the shadow of the APA, but some of them carry themselves all right.
But hey, this is what we signed up for, didn't we?
And that's why the adage holds true. There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this.
And a wicked clothesline.
He's on the defensive now.
Her and her partner making a great tag team. We'll see what they're made of here.
Michael, let me tell you this. She's as motivated as they come to win this thing here tonight.
Yeah, but I fully expect her to hope.
He's going for the cover.
She makes the tag.
Beginning to take some heat here. You can see her partner wants to get tagged in here.
Oh man, she thought that finisher of hers was going to end this thing early.
We got a cover.
Man, she's making it look easy here. Oh, reversal. Ooh.
She's starting to stagger a bit.
Oh, lights out.
Wow, now that's what you call a finisher. This might be it.
Hot damn, and she goes for the quick pin.
Well, that's the first time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I gotta love it.
Going for the big one.
Time she has to get back to her feet, it takes more and more effort. She's clearly not shy about proving her dominance. She's going for it. And there's the reversal.
Better be quick here. Remember, this match can end in a count out. Strikes like that can end this one in a hurry.
Whoa! Don't get up. She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet.
Look at those eyes.
Wow, she's roaring back into this match here. How do you like that?
She looks unbeatable tonight.
Wait a minute. She's going for it again.
Falcon arrow. That should do it.
Oh, a second finisher. This could be the beginning of the end.
Oh, gosh. She's got to show her resiliency here and put things back together somehow.
Man, this type of match is pure chaos.
It's good they have two shoulders because they'll need to look over both of them in this one.
And she pulls a new trick from her bag with that one.
Slowly back to her feet.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation. Uh-oh, big move coming.
This reversal there.
She's on an absolute tear right now.
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
Great reversal.
She can't get away with this for much longer. Talk about having the living hell beat out of you. If she's not careful, she's going to end up losing this match.
I must say, I find this...
Where is she finding the strength to continue?
I'm not sure, but we know that she's got a competitive attitude.
Oh, she's showing a lot of character by kicking out of that one. Out of the ring.
Now back to the ring. That may be the first time we've seen that executed.
Not this! Oh, nice reversal. This isn't good.
She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she's giving up. Here's the cover for the win.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now. Now that's striking with pinpoint accuracy. You can't take too many of those.
No!
And now looking to put her away. This could do it.
Maybe it.
Here are your winners, the Falcon, Victoria Reeves, and Wildcat, Alexia Abbott.
I love a good tag team.